We didn't eat anything in Ahmedabad.
I've seen those characters somewhere in my own world.
Mikhil Sir was directing it and then it's opposite him.
Welcome to Bollywood Bubble. This is your host, Trishti Patak, and aaj hum baat karne wale hai team made in China se. Mouni Roy, Rajkummar Rao, and Mikhil Sir. Hi guys, welcome to Bollywood Bubble.
Hi, How are you all doing? We're good, thank you.
How are you? All well. So talking about made in China, when you listen to this line, what is the first thing that comes in your mind?
A great film, funny, entertaining film.
So before the film that you did, usse pehle aapke dimaag mein zehen mein kya aata tha jab aap made in China sunte the? Kisi
product? Yehi ki ye bahut jugaad ki cheez hai. ये कुछ जुगाड़ करेगी पक्का लाइफ में
चीजें आप मेड इन चाइना बोलते मुझे अपना हैंड फैन याद आता है
सर वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट बिकॉज़ आई हैव ट्रैवल्ड चाइना कपल ऑफ टाइम्स सो इट इज अ वेरी डिफरेंट कंट्री सो मेड इन चाइना गिव्स मी कुछ बहुत अलग होगा
वी हैव सीन द ट्रेलर इट्स an amazing, a different concept altogether. Obviously, this is the reason that you guys are a part of this concept because it's different, it's not like the other films. But when you all had this narration in front of you all, what excited you all about doing this the most?
I found it such a quirky story and something important to say. And I found the whole arc of Raghu's journey very exciting as an actor. Because he's a struggling, failed Gujarati businessman and from there, the whole journey to try so many different business ideas and to go to China and get this recipe from there, secret recipe, and to try that again, all over again to start the startup, like a startup. So I found the whole arc very exciting. I thought there's a lot to do as an actor here.
You see, it is a brilliant script. Mikhil Sir was directing it. It's produced by Dinu, who I am very grateful for giving me or for considering me for this character, and then it's opposite him.
So as a director, when you signed this project, what was your take? Ki main ye kyun karna chahta
hoon? It was his idea, no?
See, I mean, I come from Gujarat.
Ji.
Every fourth house, there is a rags to riches story.
Ji, ji, ji.
So, that was an interesting. The interesting part was about the journey and how unusual that journey is. Mm. About a struggling businessman. Because I believe we all are struggling in trying to achieve what we want. We all have obstacles. Even this same his character also has the equal number of obstacles. So I feel there's a lot of people might resonate with the character or what he's doing through the journey in the film. In fact, all these characters which they are playing, I've seen those characters somewhere in my own world.
Moving forward to a very cliched question, how was it collaborating with each other? But here it's a bubble trouble, thoda sa twist. You guys will tell me your real experiences in a lie.
Okay, I'll only say two lines.
So she's lying.
I absolutely hate both of them. And I absolutely learned nothing from both of them. And I absolutely did not, I had a horrible time. Mm. And I absolutely do not love Made in China and the ensemble and...
Just the experience of working with us.
Yeah, that shows how much she clearly loves the film. So yes, sir.
I didn't enjoy the experience of working in Made in China at all. I could understand each and every word of Chinese when we went to shoot in China. We didn't eat anything in Ahmedabad. Though it's the delicacy is great, but yeah, we were so disciplined, you know, we didn't used to touch anything.
So Raj is a struggling businessman and Real also is a struggling actor because every line I had to tell him and he would stumble upon everything, wouldn't come prepared with his lines. Mm-hmm. He would never perform well and most of the time I would go back home very disappointed,
Okay, now before this gets heartbreaking, tell me the truth.
It was amazing, the best experience ever. I think we all loved shooting for Made in China.
Yeah.
And we ate a lot there. We, all of us used to dance together every day on a new song. And then would look forward to the next day because, it was just so amazing to be on that set.
So when you saw yourself for the first time at the uni, bro, what was your reaction? What were you saying?
It looked very interesting. I thought it's definitely giving me a different version of myself. So, and the whole tummy part as well. So, I try and add something different to my physical appearance as well in my characters.
So talking about other films that have released in the nearby days, aapne koi dekhi, aapko koi pasand aayi?
I saw Joker recently and I totally flipped watching that film. What a crap. It's a masterpiece for me.
So if you think Joker ever gets recreated in Bollywood, who do you think can act the best?
I should do it, definitely. Yeah, of course. Yeah, I would love to play that part.
So apart from that, please tell us, how did you all like talking to Bollywood?
it was amazing talking to you.
Thank you.
It's not just Bollywood Bubble, I think it's you as well. You're so warm as a person.
Thank you so much, man.
We had such a great time.
Also, thank you for asking different questions.
Yeah, and keeping it entertaining just like our film. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much for coming on Bollywood Bubble.
Thank you so much for having us.
Hi, I'm Rajkummar Rao.
Hello, I'm Mouni Roy.
Hi, I'm Mikhil Musale.
And you're watching us on Bollywood Bubble.